Hi, welcome back to Excel Passion. Like this video, comment on this video, and most importantly, subscribe to this channel.
Excel Passion.
Today we are going to see a date picker in Excel. We are going to download the date picker to pick the date instead of typing it. However, cells are formatted to dates, and the moment click on any date in the date picker, the selected date will appear on the cell you want to fill with date. See here, the cell is on wrap text mode. We will have to turn the wrap mode off to get it overlaid in a straight line. Column width is being adjusted to keep the date format intact, without showing hashes. Watch carefully here, we click on Developer tab and next click on ADD in button. A dialog box opens, for Office add-ins. In that dialog box, search for Date Picker, and then click on Add button, to add Date Picker to Excel. Here it is. Date picker is on our sheet. This is movable. We can move it to any position on the sheet. Let's first change the dates and see. Later we shall go into the options available to work on the date picker itself. Click on the cell, and then click on any date in date picker. See, that the selected date appears on the cell. Now, let's look at the options available on the date picker itself. First button is toggle button. As we click on each button, we witness change in the format of date picker. Next is changing color, and next button is to move or shift the days according to our requirement. Next shows the week number on the side of the picker. Let's fill some more dates in other cells. While we are doing it, let this channel know what you think about this video. Comment your views in the comment box. Subscribe to this channel as well, for more updates to come. The tiny little arrow on the right side of the date picker provides menu for the picker itself. Let's click on each option and see how it works. The tiny little arrow on the right side of the date picker provides menu for the picker itself. Let's click on each option and see how it works. We have menus, to get support from Microsoft, select, delete, reload, attach debugger, show as saved image and security info. We can also fill current time using this date picker. Let's have a look at how to insert current time in cells. First, let's format some of the cells to time format. Select them and click Format and select Time from pop-up menu. Let's make those cells separate and draw a border around them for identification. We can also change its color to red to keep it look unique from other cells. Now, click on the cell and then, click on the icon that looks like a clock in the date picker. Did you see? It was writing the current time as 6:58 p.m. As the minute passed, it wrote 6:59 p.m.
Thank you for watching this video. Like this video, comment on this video, and most importantly, subscribe to this channel.